heard the news every day I am.
So what?
I don't know, it's just the way I am.
Trapeze into the dark, I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my stomach. Knowing that no matter what bars I come in, you're gonna heart griping. That's a hard Viking in the swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
I walk on water.
I'm a Rubik's, a beautiful mess. At times juvenile, yes, I goof and I jest. Flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet him. But first, the speed him verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout and curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls, eating at my palm. Every album song, I was spazzing the fuck out on. And now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters, now Big Sean. I'm lucky to be around this long. Begs the question though, especially after the methadone. It's yesterday fate, and the Dresden home is burnt to the ground. And all that's left of my house is lawn. The crowds are gone. It's time to wash out the blonde. Sales decline, the curtain's drawn, they're closing the set. I'm still poking my head from out behind. And anyone who has got to remind. Now take your best rhyme, I'll do it. Now do it 1,000 times. Not let him tell you the world no longer cares and gives a fuck about your minds. And as I go out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight? When I'm made of fucking tight for pot of twine. But when I do fall from these heights, though I'll be fine. I won't tire to cry or spiral down a line. But I'll decide if it's my final pal this time around. Cause
I got a mic, I'm godlike. So me and you are not alike. Bitch, I wrote stand.
Quote that.
It reminds me that it's
two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your uncle running too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did was scam. Full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was bad. Anyways, I hope you get this, man.
Give me back, just a check.
Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real. Now respect you because you doubt it. My girlfriend's jealous because I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slip. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Slip. Yes, we should have been together too.